Hi, I'm Jacinta Stapleton and I play Amy Greenwood.
And I'm Ben Hall and I play Ned Willis. I think they're both creatives. I think that's that bouncing off each other is probably, you know, the first time that Ned's had that, you know, a lot of his other relationships.
Yeah, they're both artists and they're, yeah.
Yeah, I think that's definitely, they connect in that way.
Mm-hmm. I think always too, like, I think it was always a little bit more sort of deep and sensitive with Ned.
It's a much more mature relationship. Yeah. It's more about, like, the potential for, you know, like, long-term, settle down, do, like, create a business, do things together that are actually...
Yeah, and they complement each other, you know, and, you know, Ned's so supportive of her, even though she kind of goes on all these, you know, whims and, that's it. And, but yeah, he's always sort of there to support her.
And it's the thing that Ned's always wanted, is just to have Amy to himself. Yeah. So he, even though he's, you know...
So it's self-sabotage, basically self-sabotage.
He goes, well, no, this is what I wanted, and okay, let's give it a go. However, he's got this kind of lingering... thinking about Harlow, thinking about their what happened and where their friendship is at now, and so it's complicated.
All right, Harlow, I think you might be getting a little bit jealous.
His head wants Amy, and in his mind, it's like, well, that was the thing that I've always been striving for. I wanted to get rid of Levi and have Amy to myself, and it's like. It's like you always want what you can't have, basically, because he's finally got Amy and now he thinks he wants something. He's got feelings, there's something there with Harlow. So Ned seems to, once he sort of, gets to a place where...
And maybe it's a bit less complicated, like, you know, I think Harlow's, you know, younger and, you know, she doesn't have a kid, she doesn't, you know what I mean?
Gotcha.
It's like, and Amy kind of does all these, like, really outrageous things all the time and, you know,
Harlow,
life is dramatic, you know what I mean? Like, Amy's life is really dramatic, and I think that Harlow represents something that's a little bit, you know.
There's a lot of stress with Amy. It's either the business, the van, you know,
fashion
stuff, the baby. Whereas Harlow was like romantic lovemaking in a waterfall, you know, it's got this sort of mysticism about it.